a 10-minute time limit. Introducing the team in the red corner. At 252 pounds from Atlanta, Georgia, Jake the Snake Roberts. His partner, 6'8", 320 pounds from parts unknown, the Barbarian.
Turn around to face maybe one of the most awesome teams they can ever face. 6'5", Jake the Snake Roberts, 6'8", 320 pound Barbarian, a powerful mass of muscle. And of course, wherever the rock and roll goes, everybody's shooting for him, whether it's the Freebirds, the Midnight Express, the Dirty White Boys, the Road Warriors, everybody's rising. And like Ricky said, rock and roll's here to say it. When you see the agility of that youngster and the fighting heart, see Jake the Snake slither back as he got outmaneuvered by Ricky Martin.
Barbarian stepping across that top rope with a steel cable.
A little bit interesting to see Ricky Martin and Robert Gibson's strategy against a man this big, this tall, this powerful. He'll have to pick movement and leverage against brute strength. They can't stand in there against him. Hard to catch a moving target like Muhammad Ali. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I'm telling you, that is powerful. Boy, and I don't think he's playing with a full deck either. He is awesome. He defeated Hacksaw Butch Reed, and I know Butch Reed's tough. But he couldn't outpower this man. Oh, he leveled. He decapitated Ricky Martin.
Well, the Barbarian is properly named because his actions are barbaric. There's no doubt about that, Bill.
He's awesome. He is awesome. Ricky is a valiant man, but Ricky's grimacing in pain is... It'd be wise for Ricky to tag out of there right now, but Ricky's got such a fighting heart. Ricky just doesn't know quit. It's not the size of the dog, it's the size of the heart in the dog in the fight. And Ricky Martin has all heart. He didn't even phase the big man. Look at the Barbarian. Ricky tried a great maneuver, one he's had a lot of success with, but the Barbarian with one hand takes him over and drops him across that top rope. Tag is made to the DDT man, Jake the Snake, the man with the most feared hold in wrestling. The only man that's perfected it. Hip toss. The crowd is pulling for Ricky and Robert Martin. Let me tell you, Robert Martin, Ricky Gibson, Ricky and Robert. They are the heart and soul of Mid-South. They represent Mid-South. They're independent. They got that fighting heart. They go against all odds. Now they got to represent what Mid-South stands for. And look at that speed as Robert Gibson in and there, like a clock in the teamwork.
Well, he's been on the outside waiting for his chance, and now he busted the Jake the Snake and back in is Ricky.
He continues to attack that leg that Robert Gibson applied that spinning toe hold to. And Jake the Snake in a lot of pain. Ricky Martin's attacking the legs when you got somebody 6'5". You gotta bring him down to your size. It'll be a great maneuver. We have not seen anybody yet be able to get the Barbarian down and contain him in that manner. They have to figure a way to keep him off his feet too, because he's got so much wrestling and the leverage of his height. Ankle bar. Get here on Mid-South. We're proud to be your wrestling. We're not a big combine out of New York. We're not associated with NWA, with the AWA, with the WWWF. We're independent, and we hope that we bring you the best athletes in the world. And then certainly, as always, you show tremendous appreciation. And what a great main event this one is.
Watch out! Oh.
That's like running into a car wreck. Robert Gibson, a lot of trouble. A big barbarian. As he just holds it with one hand and then slams it. Tag is made. Jake the Snake coming in. Jake the Snake. Spotting. Slithering. Wily serpentine individual. Taking his time, knowing that the Rock and Roll Express will come up against a combination that they may not at this point know how to deal with. Taking the most of it, showing off here on national TV. Mid South Wrestling. The Barbarian, again, powerful man.
He uses that one arm, Bill, just brute strength, raw, awesome, unharnessed power.
Did you get slammed from 6'8" in the air, boy, Pierce? I've heard the wise guys say, you guys know how to fall. Let me tell you, knowing how to fall doesn't help you. There's still no anti-gravitational device on you. When you come down, your kidneys, your lungs, your heart, your back, your sacroiliac, everything is screaming in pain. It hurts. Jake the Snake is taunting. Ricky Martin as Robert Gibson rise in pain. Gibson fighting, he's made the tag. Robert Gibson's made the tag. A double drop kick, they outsmarted Jake the Snake. They outsmarted, oh, they hit the big man. Even the big man goes down with a double drop kick. Oh, Ricky Martin's high on those steel tables. Boy, he's high on those steel tables. They gotta get some help out there.
You'll have to hurry, dude.
He's high. Robert Gibson tried to help him. The dirty white boys are hanging him. A dirty white boy has pulled his legs off paper when he can't support himself. This could be critical. They're trying to hang him. Jake the Snake just DDT'd Robert Gibson. Jake the Snake just dislocates Ricky Martin's in bad trouble. A dirty white boy.
The neck is lying between those steel tables.
Everybody's coming to help because, hey, well, Ricky Martin's in bad way.
He needs to hurry.
The Barbarian has done it with Phil Nelson. The Barbarian put the squeeze on Nugget, and Jake keeps him off. They've got Nugget trapped out there now. Robert Gibson down with an EDT. Ricky Martin has been hung, and they've got Nugget going unconscious. Steve Casey, Tim Horner trying to get in the ring. Nugget is out. Now the Barbarian is attacking. Jake the Snake just DDT'd Nugget. It's out of control. We gotta get some help down here. Grizzly Smith has gotta get somebody down here to clear the ring. The Barbarian and Jake the Snake have left bodies in the ring. Bodies in the ring everywhere.
And we'll be right back on the exciting Mid-South Wrestling Television Network.